Getting back to normal is something on a lot of your minds, and Dr. Anthony Fauci says about 70 to 85% of people in the United States need to be vaccinated against COVID-19 in order for that to happen. According to the CDC, roughly 2% of the population is inoculated now. Some 27 million people have received one dose, and about 6 million have received both.
If you can get people protected and get an umbrella of what we call herd immunity, the level of infection is going to go very, very low down in the community and in society. And at that point, the entire community could start getting back to normal.
Dr. Fauci says enough people could be vaccinated by this summer or fall. He says it's a race against time to get enough people vaccinated before one of the three known variants in the U.S. causes another surge. We know there's a lot to keep track of when it comes to COVID-19. There's testing sites, vaccination locations, and how to make an appointment. We have all of that information on 11alive.com. You can text the word vaccines for us to send it straight to your phone. The number to send that text to is on your screen, 404-885-7600.